Thank you for visiting West Coast Auto Enthusiast. Today we're featuring a 2016 BMW 535D X-Drive M-Sport Sedan. This is a single owner, clean title, clean Carfax car. It's covered under the BMW factory warranty until 50,000 miles or February of 2020. We can finance it through Cuddle. We can extend the warranty out until 100,000 miles when we welcome trades. So we can't say enough about the diesel products right now. We're buying a bunch of X5s and 3 Series wagons. We would have had these in our shop previously. They're just very hard to find. I think currently we have 2 of the only cars available within 200 miles. So we really like them in the white on the 5 Series. Alpine white's a beautiful color on the 5 Series body. It always has been. And the M Sport is desirable. So that along with the gear, I think the MSRP on this car was around 74 grand. You can tell by the front, if you're not familiar with this, this is part of a surround view camera system. The twin spokes are the M Sport wheels. So it's got a bunch of gear on it. The package we really like on this is the driver's assistance plus. We're not buying cars without that right now. That combined with the M Sport on this. It's got comfort access, which is part of the premium package. So that's a spot for you to lock and unlock. And roll your window up. Look at that. and close your sunroof. So this will lock your car. If you want to unlock it, you've got to grab the handle. That's a common mistake that's made with people trying to get in and out of these things. You've got puddle lamps. You've got ambient interior LED lights. You've got fully adaptive LED headlights. It's got a ton of gear on it. So a backup camera and surround view cameras. It is all-wheel drive. It is a diesel, so we like both of those things. So clean, all of our stuff is clean. We're pretty picky about the stuff we're buying. There's a rear fold down seat, so you have a 60-40 split. You also have a pass-through boot, which actually I used the other day to put 2x4s in here, if you can believe it or not. That's it folds out to a ski sock, and then that extends basically to the front seat. So you can see the paint and the body are in really good shape. We didn't do anything to this car other than detail it. There was no PDR work, no touch-up to be done. The wheels and tires are in, the tires are relatively new. The tires and the wheels are in good shape. I don't think there was any curb rash anywhere. It's got a clear bonnet. You can see a little harder on the camera. You can see the seam there, so that's nice on the front. So if you're familiar with BMWs or if you're not, the new headlight system. So this is the system we're looking for. That's got a line across the middle. That's an indication that you've got a fully adaptive LED light, which is a really nice lighting system. That also means you're going to have automatic high beams. So you can see the dimples, front parking sensors. The interior is super clean. I mean, my guess is most of the 16s you're going to look at are going to be clean, but this car is no exception. So the M Sport has got the M badging. So super nice leather. You've got rear heated seats, which is part of the cold weather package. That also means you've got a heated steering wheel. So there's your trim. Harman Kardon sound, which is an upgraded sound system. So these are active multi-contour seats. This is the luxury seating package. So you've got a multi-contour seat is really nice. It's the nicest seat BMW makes. It means that so you can adjust just the top portion of this. They're just super adjustable. The perforation means you've got ventilated seats. Sport seat, so this will extend. I mean, really, probably, arguably the best seat to have. We're not, a matter of fact, we're not buying cars without these seats. So you can, believe it or not, you can spend a bunch of money on a 5 Series and still get a flat seat, which we have no interest in whatsoever. So keyless go, I've got the key in my pocket. I have one master key and books. So there's your passenger side door, passenger side seat, very clean. No signs of wear and tear, the dash is clean. You see the cutout here, so that's an indication you have heads up display, which is part of, I don't know on the 5 Series. That's why they changed it from different series. So it does have heads up display. I'm not sure if that's a technology package or not. Let me turn this off real quick. So center console is clean. Your iDrive system, which has been around forever, so you've got, I don't know what they call it, Steptronic or Distronic, a Steptronic, so you have the ability to shift manually. You pull it, that is an upshift, that's a downshift. This is sport mode, so you can go from comfort to eco to sport plus. Sport plus is a deactivation of the traction control, or you can manually deactivate the traction control. Hill descent control, this is your camera system, parking sensors, so you can turn them off if you go through a car wash. Electronic parking brake and auto hold, which is nice, so if you're on the hill and you're driving around, this will keep your car in position while you take your foot off the brake and move it to the accelerator. So you do have heated and ventilated seats on this as part of the luxury seating package. That's true for both the driver and passenger. Dual auto climate control. Turn that off so the fan goes quiet. Programmable buttons here to do anything you want. So as you scroll over these, you can see up here as I move my finger across, that changes. So you can program commands or Bluetooth settings or radio stations, whatever. So that's a super nice feature. So a backup camera. So this is a surround view camera. So these cameras sit underneath the side mirrors, and then they impose an image of the car. And then you can see that that has not checked. So that actually means if the R was checked like it is now, that means the backup camera is in place. If it's deselected, that's your surround view system. And then over here is what they call Parktronic. Bluetooth, so super nice Bluetooth system. So streaming Bluetooth messages. This is an enhanced Bluetooth system, so the nicest system they offer. You've got satellite radio, HD radio, as I mentioned, upgraded Harman Kardon sound. You can go in here, you can play a DVD in the front of this. You've got a hard drive, you can store music, create collections. Fairly comprehensive stereo system. There's your navigation. What else? So M Sport steering wheel, paddle shifter, so a paddle an upshift on the right, a downshift on the left. Multi-function steering wheel, so you've got voice activation, Bluetooth, volume control, and modes over here to scroll through radio stations, CD tracks, whatever. Over here is your cruise control. You've got a button down here, which is an indicator. As soon as that's illuminated, it activates the heated steering wheel, so you're going to see on your display there that it's been deactivated or it's been activated. Power tilt and telescoping wheel. So this A here on this control switch is, if you have your headlights, that's an indication you have automatic high beams. And when you select that, if your headlights are in automatic, that will turn on and off. So if I push that, so that means my high beams are going to come on and turn off automatically, which is really nice if you're driving to the coast. With all the oncoming traffic, they come on and go off automatically. BC is your onboard computer system and allows you to display and track your different stuff. So this is your driver's assistance plus stuff. These three buttons indicate you've got driver's assistance plus. We're not buying cars without them right now. This is an indication you have heads-up display, which we do. So that allows you to turn it on or off. So lane departure, blind spot, and front collision, I believe, also. So super nice. The greens indicates that these are active. And on a BMW, if you've got that triangle on your side mirror, that's an indication you have blind spot, so that's nice. So, black headliner, three buttons here, programmable for security gates and garage door openers, that's called Home Link. Standard size sunroof. Trying to think if there's anything I've forgotten. I'm sure there is, just because there's a lot to remember on a car like this. So we really like this. We love the fact that it's covered under the factory warranty until February of next year. I can extend that warranty out until 100,000 miles. Well, not that, but I can put an extended warranty on it with really good coverage on it out until 100,000 miles. We like it's a single owner, clean title, clean Carfax car. We love the gear. Again, it's I think the MSRP was 74 grand, which is a lot. It's a significant build on a 5 Series, so... and again, we like the Alpine White with M Sport. If you have questions or would like additional information, please feel free to contact us, and we can be reached at 503-227-2354. Thank you for visiting West Coast Auto Enthusiast.